My name is John Parker Hammond. I was born on March 14th, 1928. What follows is a record of certain events in which I took part between the years 1980 and 1997 on an island I will call Site B. Site B was not to be a theme park, but a research station. This was where we did the real work. By 1989, international genetic technologies had succeeded in their design to genetically recreate the dinosaurs. It was an unprecedented accomplishment, the pinnacle of 20th century science, a work to rank with the achievements of Galileo or Einstein. But it was not all so easy or so simple as it appeared. And seldom hears the true history of such events. What happened at the place where the world changed? How it began? What were the reasons? What was the cost?
About 20.
I stumbled out of the helicopter, already beginning to sweat, and looked around at the lush forest, the wet leaves.
Looks like 20.
The first task was genetic recovery, acquiring Jurassic or Cretaceous amber, extracting preserved DNA, and reassembling the complete sequences. Bringing it up the well, we called it.
About 20. 17. 18. Hasn't been used.
Three Cray XMPs move more data faster than any computer center in the Americas. In 11 months, Site B became the most powerful genetics facility in the world.
Whatever. It was about half. 6 left.
Quiet, locked room, the extinction of species, the history of life on Earth is being methodically reversed.
Fifteen or so.
The hunters landed on May 13, 1997, deep in the island's southwest. Most of them had worked at my African parks for years. They never stood a chance.
Eight left. Looks like 20. Looks like 20. Looks like 20. Seventeen. Twelve. Feels full. Thank you.
I spared no expense, permitted no failures. In 1983, we held 13 new patents.
I was in high school then. Almost out. Fifteen or so.
November 1983, test fertilization of an artificial ovum. My hands shook as I held the tiny eyedropper. One drop. Two drops. There. The genie was out of the bottle. The raptor took shape inside its egg and I watched it on the ultrasound monitor. It looked like a ghost or a puff of smoke.
Seven. Six. Five. Two. That's it. That's it. Fifteen or so.
I began to have my first inkling of the seriousness of our work. How deep the well was. This was life from 65 or 100 million years before mankind.
I've really done it. This is not a normal situation.
Despite what we'd been led to believe, the T-Rex was not a scavenger at all. We clocked one at 50 kilometers an hour.
15 or so. Almost out. About 15. Or so. 13, 12. Full clip. Ha, 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 ha. Looks like 12. Feels full. Full clip. Feels about half. About half a clip.